Welcome again, students. Today we are going to discuss about the topic about the pistils, pistopo, or it is also known as gynoecium. Gynoecium or pistil, pistopo, pa stick hor. So, what is the gynoecium or pistil? So, gynoecium or pistil, well, this is an ideal gynoecium. Again, for an example, this is a gynoecium, this gynoecium or pistil, it is the fourth hole or female hole of a flower, a complete flower. So, this one is a complete flower. So, out of this complete flower, this is sepals, these two are sepals, these three are petals, it is number one hole, number two hole, it is sepal, petals, these are also known as corolla, calyx, this one is calyx, this corolla, then these are androecium, and that one is gynoecium. So gynoecium is the fourth hole. These are androecium are third hole. The second hole is corolla, and first one is petals, the bitti, the dolomondol, papahi, and androecium, pumstobok, stistobok gynoecium. So gynoecium is the fourth hole of a complete flower. So, of this gynoecium, the gynoecium may be, they may be composed of one carpel or two, or more than two carpel. They may be composed of one carpel or two carpel. Edal strikhara gothito hoba pare ba duta ba tatar koi beshi. Strigehor ra gothito hobo pare gynoecium. Etia amar strigehor ba carpels, this is the carpels. The carpels are the individual member of gynoecium or pistil. Gynoecium or pistil or individual, eta unit, one unit, it is known as carpel. So gynoecium or pistil, they may compose of one or more carpel. So here, if they compose of one carpel, the gynoecium, if the gynoecium is composed of a single carpel, or they may compose of multi-carpels, multi-carpels. It is a, for example, this is P, motorma, in case of P, we found a single carpel. It is also known as simple, oral, it is a simple, or also known as monocarpillary. It is also known as monocarpillary. If they are composed of more than one carpel, they are known as compound or multicarpellary. So they are basically of two types. Gynoecium may be according to numbers of carpels, they are monocarpellary or they are multicarpellary. Ohamya ek garbhavatri ba bahu garbhavatri boli kua hoy. So out of this multicarpellary, they may be bicarpellary, tricarpellary. If two carpels are present, it is known as bicarpellary. If three carpels are present, it is tricarpellary, tetracarpellary, four carpel, pentacarpellary, and multicarpellary. মানে এক এক গর্ভ দ্বি গর্ভপত্রী এক গর্ভপত্রী তি গর্ভপত্রী বা চারিতা গর্ভপত্রী চতুর্থ গর্ভপত্রী পঞ্চ গর্ভপত্রী বা বহু গর্ভপত্রী সো দিস আর দ্য টাইপস অফ কার্পেলস এন্ড নেক্সট কামস ইফ দে আর multicarpellary more they are bahu garbhavarti if they are multi carpellary then one question arises if the carpels are fused together or they are free if the carpels are free like this they are known as apocarpous মুক্ত গর্ভপত্রী বুলি কোৱা হয় এণ্ড ইফ দে আৰ ফিউজড দিছ কাৰ্পেলস আৰ ফিউজড ইফ ইউ গো থ্ৰু এ ট্ৰান্সভাৰ্চ ছেকশ্যনছ উইল চি দেয়াৰ দে কাৰ্পেলস আৰ ফিউজড দে আৰ নোন এজ সিন কাৰ্পাছ যুক্ত গৰ্ভপত্ৰী চ' দে আৰ এপ' দে মে বি এপ' কাৰ্পাছ অৰ সিন কাৰ্পাছ যুক্ত গৰ্ভপত্ৰী বা This is in carpus. This multicarpellary also it is an example of apocarpus. Apocarpus carpel. Pa mukto garbhavarti bhi paame. Then what are the parts of a gynoecium? So gynoecium have three parts. The terminal part is known as stigma গর্ভমুণ্ড বুলি কোৱা হয় and the region between ovary and stigma it is known as style it may be a long portion or a short portion এটা দীঘল অংশ হ'ব পাৰে বা এটা চুটি অংশ হ'ব পাৰে in case of it is a long portion the style may be short or long so the region between stigma এণ্ড অভিয়েৰি গৰ্ভমুণ্ড আৰু গৰ্ভাশয়ৰ মাজৰ অংশ কি বুলি কোৱা হয় গৰ্ভদণ্ড বুলি কোৱা হয় এণ্ড দ্য সোলেন বেচেন পাৰ্ট অফ দিছ গাইনোচিয়াম ইট ইজ নন এজ অভিয়েৰি ইয়াৰ তলৰ অংশ তলত যিটো অসহি উঠা ফুলি উঠা অংশ আছে ইয়াক কি বুলি কোৱা হয় গৰ্ভাশয় বুলি কোৱা হয় So these are the three parts of a gynoecium. Now the style in case of a style, there are various types of styles. বিভিন্ন ধৰণৰ আমাৰ কি আছে গৰ্ভ দণ্ড পোৱা যায় the styles are This kind of style it is known as terminal. At the terminal end, it is found at the terminal end. Is the terminal end? This terminal are they may be very short or they may be long. So these are terminals. Tighol basu tighol pare. At the terminal end of the ovary, the style is present at the terminal end of the ovary. Or they may be lateral, the lateral end of the ovary, or the gynovisic, strinavic, passio, or utiva dighol. Another type is this four types of styles are found. Then we discuss about the stigma. Stigma. So stigma is the terminal part. The stigma. is a terminal part the stigma there are nine types of stigma so for example this types of stigma it is known as epithet the mundakar bole kwa hoy and this type anekor mono bifid bole kwa hoy dihahi bifid there are two parts and this type is known as dumbbell they are dumbbell shape tomboru akar the dumbbell shape number shape stigma. Next, ovary. So ovary is the basal solid part. According to this position of this ovary or the thalamus, on the thalamus, puspakhor ovary sthanor upor nirbhor kori, they can be divided into three parts ovary, three types. One number is superior, or two number is semi inferior. Semi-inferior, and three number is inferior. Number three is inferior ovary. So superior means adhigarthi buli koa hai akhomiya. Semi-inferior mane adhagarthi buli koa hai. And inferior mane hol adhagarthi. So these three types of ovary as found according to the position of ovary or the thalamus, puspakhot asthanar upor nirbhor kori ami ki dhoroner ovary pao. So what is the superior ovary? Superior ovary, this diagram represents a superior ovary. Superior ovary. So the superior ovary, it is thalamus puspakho. The position of this ovary is top on the thalamus. On this thalamus, the ovary is positioned itself on the top, and other three holes. Calyx, corolla, and endosium. They arise from beneath this porthole ovary. Ovary beneath this kind of position of the ovary. They arise beneath. They are taller pora polaise. So these types of ovary are known as superior ovary or adhigarthi buli koa hoy. And next, adha adhigarthi, semi inferior, semi inferior, or it is also known as semi superior, or some may call the half inferior ovary. So in this type of ovary, what happens? The thalamus part or puspakhoi ki kore je, they found a cup or ring around this ovary. They form a ring around this ovary. Eta cup yar side of the cup or dore akriti srishti kore the ring around, and from this ring, along this ring, a remote a cup or sari offer kora other three holes, this calyx, corolla, and endosium arises along the rims. So this type is known as semi-inferior adhagarthi. And the last type of ovary is inferior ovary. In case of inferior ovary, the ovary the position of the stigma, these are the Androecium. There you see what the part other three holes of this flower arise from the top of ovary. Ovary is beneath. So from the top of this ovary, this calyx, corolla, and androecium, these are arises. So this type of ovary is known as inferior ovary. The adhagorbhi buli koa hoy. Inferior or adhagorbhi. This type of ovary is known as left. So now, we will discuss about the locules of this ovary. If we, like this, if we dissect an ovary, we found chambers. We found chamber inside the ovary. Because in case of this, this is monochamber, one chamber, monolocule buli koa hoy, monolocule. The locules are the chambers of the ovary. If one chamber is found, it is monolocule. If there are two chamber, suppose in case of this, if there are two chambers, yeah, these are the ovules, attached to the placenta. So these are two chamber, one, two numbers of chambers are found. They are monolocule, mono, bilocule, trilocule. If three chambers are found, trilocule, mono, tri or bi, tri, tetra, penta, and multilocular. So according to the numbers of chambers, this ovary, there may be different types of locules are found in this ovary. Then next is the placenta. Jak amar dimbakhoy locules dimbakhoy kosta boli koa hoy, ek kosti, di kosti, tri kosti, chatur kosti, pancha kosti ba bahu kosti boli koa hoy, multilocular locular buli koa hoy. These are the types of locules. Next we come placentation or amora bina buli koa hoy. So placentation, what is placentation? The placentation is the arrangement of ovules. These are ovules. Arrangement of ovules, and these are suppose placenta, ovules and placenta on the ovary. Ovary fitorot, inside the ovary, the arrangement of placenta and ovule, it is known as placentation. So placenta are the part to which ovules are attached. And the ovules are the dead part which possesses egg or ovum. The dimbok buli koa hoy, ovule dimbok. And ei dimbokor jetia nikheshon hoy, when they get fertilized, they will ultimately produce seed, je bijor gathan kore. Aro placenta ba amora jot amar ovule bila lagi thake, dimbok bila lagi thake. So this placentation may be of different types. They may be marginal, axial, crescent, axial, crescental, basal, superficial, parietal, or lamellar. Itadi bibhinna dhoronor amar ki amora binna poa jay. Etu hol amar ki precentral boli koy. These types of placentation is known as precentral. And next, there may be of suppose this one, this is marginal, marginal bully.